Loser Grove.
Josh.
It's so good.
Growl as well. Wow.
I'm digging that.
Grabe, Justin. Parang second bias ko si Justin. Oh my goodness. Wait. Kakasabi ko lang na parang magiging second bias ko sa Justin, tapos biglang bumilit yung bias ko. Sabi niya, no, listen. Joke lang. Somebody's doing the headtone.
Oh my gosh. Hindi falseto yun, guys. Mixed voice yun. Ang hirap nun. Yung fifth octave, yun yung arena ng mga babae na belters. Pero nasa dulong-dulo na si Stel and almost at the sixth octave. Are you kidding me, bro?
Hello guys, hello Philippines, Southeast Asia, fans of SB19 all around the world. Thank you so much for being here, guys. Welcome back to my channel. But if it is your first time here, my name is Nephi, band vocalist and YouTube director from the Philippines. Today, as you can see, I'll be reacting to the live performance of SB19 in Wish 107.5 Bus. They sang their own song called Where You At, or W-Y-A-T, and I've actually reacted to this song before. I really loved it, but this time is a live version, and it is in Wish. So the experience is different. They are sitting down here, and we will witness once again how they will slay this live while sitting down and with the pressure of the audience outside the bus. So yeah, without further ado, guys, let's go check this out. Ready? 1, 2, 3. I'll be inserting some comments in Tagalog. Yeah, as we go along. There's a lot of people watching. Whoa. Love their outfits. There we go. Yes! Do you hear me? Yeah, the truth is I've been dying cause the distance has disrupted me. Can you survive? Love that. Yes, Pablo. Trying to find a better cue. Oh my goodness, it's falsetto, so good. We want to lose the two. What? That color looks good on him. Bro, really. Orange for Justin. My bias. Vocals, listen. Harmonization beneath the vocals of Stel, that dude in red, amazing. Yeah, that was Ken, if I'm not mistaken. I'm scared of saying their names because I might be wrong, but I think that was Ken. Whoa! Nice falsetto right there. Let's go, Josh. Where you at? Thanks to all my friends and family. Loser Grove.
Josh.
It's so good. Growl as well. Wow.
Oh my goodness.
I cannot. Wait. All of them can actually do the falsetto, and like the vocals were great. There were a couple of growls in there. Still, I think it was a rare moment for me to hear Stel growl. And I was so shocked with the growl of Josh. Bro, you can do it. Oh my goodness. And Love Your Hair. Ken, on the other hand, really was like, you know, making an impression on me. The falsetto was great. It was so clean. And he's so calm. Like, bro, what is going on with you guys? All of them, I should say, have improved. No matter what level they were before, like in terms of vocals. And it's just a good thing, you know? All of them are continuing to grow. Amazing. Okay. Ang daming energy ni ano, Pablo. Oh my gosh, the vocals. Grabe yung Justin. Effortless. The flow is amazing. I'm digging that. Yes. Vocals, bro, vocals. 2, 3, drop. Yes, kid. Nice. Grabe, Justin. Parang second bias ko si Justin. Oh my goodness. Wait. Kakasabi ko lang na parang magiging second bias ko si Justin. Tapos biglang bumilit yung bias ko. Sabi niya, no, listen. Joke lang. Parang joke time to. Parang playtime to, ha. My goodness, ano yung note na yun? D sharp 5, grabe ka. That was in the 5th octave. Female note yun. Sobrang taas. But he was sitting down, hitting it like effortlessly. Wow. Sustained. Somebody's doing the head tone. Oh my gosh. Ang taas nun, Hoistel. I was trying to look for someone who's doing that. I was really trying to find who's doing it, but you did it. My goodness. Check natin. Oh my gosh. A sharp 5 yun in Mech's voice. Like, grab. Hindi falsetto yun, guys. Mech's voice yun ang hirap nun. And he was sustained. He was sitting down. Are you kidding me? To let you know, guys, A sharp 5 is just a half step before the 6th octave. Ganun siya kataas. Nasa dulo na siya ng 5th octave. Yung 5th octave, yun yung arena ng mga babae na belters. Pero nasa dulong-dulo na si Stel. And almost at the 6th octave. Are you kidding me, bro? Grabe yung bias ko. Okay, so officially, I would like to say this. Bias ko talaga si Stel. And yung second bias ko is si Justin. Na-amaze talaga ako sa kanya. Yung boses niya, yung tone niya, yung aura niya, lahat. Grabe. So, hindi rin pwedeng bias tracker kasi hindi talaga mapapantayan si, ano, si Stel. Para sa akin na. Para sa akin lang. And it's Justin after him. Pero sobrang mahal ko. Mahal na mahal ko ang SBNP. Lahat sila dito actually talaga magagaling. And kanya-kanya sila ng strengths. So yun yung nakakatuwa. And grabe yung bonding nila. Parang magkakapatid na talaga sila. So ayun guys, thank you so much for your requests for me to react to this. I know now exactly why you guys want me to react to this. The vocals in here are insane. There were a lot of improvisations. The growls were on point. They were not in the original. And the energy here is just so contagious. It's one of the most happy videos or like fun videos to watch that I've watched. And parang tongue twister yun. Anyway guys, thank you again so much. And if you got more videos like this that you want to react to, just let me know in the comment section. You can also send me your messages and requests via Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Patreon, TikTok for all of the description box right down below. And if you like this video reaction, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Also, please don't forget to subscribe because it really means a lot to me, guys. Thank you all so much, and I hope to see all of you in my next videos. Bye.